Graphene. In its two-dimensional form, graphene is thought to be the strongest of all known materials. But translating that two-dimensional strength into useful three-dimensional materials has posed quite the challenge to researchers for decades. But now, a team of MIT engineers has successfully designed a new 3D material with 5% the density of steel and 10 times the strength, making it one of the strongest, lightweight materials known. And by analyzing the material's behavior down to the level of individual atoms, they were also able to produce a mathematical framework that can accurately predict experimental results. To test their material, the researchers printed 3D models made purely of commercial plastic and subjected them to various compression tests to see how much they could handle before the structure begins to crumble. Here, we see two 3D gyroid models made from the same exact material. Their only difference is one is composed of thicker walls than the other. Once stress is applied, we almost immediately notice two very different reactions. The model composed of thinner, more flexible walls enable it to fail gradually upon increasing deformation, while the other, with thicker, stiffer walls, is able to store much more deformation energy, which is then released in a more severe, explosion-like manner. Ultimately, their new findings show that the crucial aspect of the new 3D forms has more to do with their unusual geometrical configuration than with the material itself, which suggests that similar strong, lightweight materials could be made from a variety of materials with similar geometric features. Having the ability to tune the mechanics of a material by simply adjusting its geometry opens the door to a wide variety of practical applications, including strong, lightweight structural materials for airplanes, cars, buildings, and other large-scale applications. Because of their continuous porous geometry and large surface area, they could also have applications for filtration and energy storage.